It is really easy. Heat a pan. Take the heat and serve fish and seafood soup, remove it from its packaging, and place it straight in the pan. Cover with a lid and cook for 9 minutes. Meanwhile, I'll go toast the bread, stirring now and again. Ready after only 9 minutes. Just look at that. The bread is toasted. Croutons in your bowls and spoon in the soup. Lovely and delicious. Pour in a lot of sauce so the bread can absorb it. Heat and serve Arby meals. Italian taste.